National 5 Maths 2023 Paper 1 Question 1. Can you solve this? 2 and a sixth divided by 8 ninths. Pause the video here, give it a go. So you times by the reciprocal, that means flip it upside down and times by refraction. 13 times 9, 6 times 8. That gives us an answer of 117 over 48. Divide that by 3 on the top and bottom to simplify, and we get a final answer of 39 over 16.